It's Tuesday, February 18th. It is 9:24 a.m. And my wife just said there were a bunch of chemtrails up in the sky. Wanted you to see, I'm going east. When I walk out my front porch, it's due east. The sun rises in my window, front of the house here. So here we go. Woo, windy too. Yeah, I just realized it's kind of cool. The wind blows. Northeast. East is directly out that way. And north that way. So it's more east north than northeast. But look at over there. Yeah. It's been raining a lot too. More than it seemed like last year, but it's been flooding everything, so the ground's getting good soaked with everything that's up in the atmosphere. And everything will grow, but you don't know what's inside the food you're eating. Back here, you can see them. See, and these right here, this is actually, if you look at the sky up here where it looks like a big cloud, that's suspicious. To me, it's suspicious now because it's chemtrails that's dissipated and mixed in with some of the clouds, but it's probably about 80% chemtrail, 20% clouds. Get over here to the side. Oh. Look at all that. And the wind constantly blowing. 3 years, almost 4 years now. You see it over there? Can you see it through the clouds up there spraying? It's going northeast. I can't see it on here. Zoom in if I can. Oh, I can't see it. I'm just gonna hope you can see it in the center there somewhere in the white cloud. You can see a white line going full northeast. Like I said, you can't. That's another thing with it. With a viewfinder, you can hold up bright, you can see everything. This here, you got all this brightness around here. You can't see shit on the screen. And I kind of, you know, I'm sorry. I kind of think that's kind of part of the reason they designed it that way. Let's just shut up and go along with it like everybody else. And when everything's going, it's all my shit. Everybody's like, well, I didn't know. There's the pollution. No, not pollution. It's chemtrails that they keep denying still. Sometimes they admit it. Sometimes they deny it. Depends on what's going for them that day, I guess. Anyway. We're going to be surrounded by Monsanto cotton this year, I was told. Alrighty. Yeah, we'll do the garden here in a couple days.